I'm all right.
All right, have a seat, guys. Welcome, Sketchfest conglomerate. Man, I'm just happy to see you guys. A lot of news. But hey, first things first, let's go around the horn. How's it going, H-Bomb?
Well, I am super pumped about this year's Sketchfest. I got a couple of new HMIs, and I've welded together some 2Ks, so I got the whole grid rewired. New sound, new lights, gonna sound great, it's gonna look great. And I got a dog bone and a cat bone all connected to my goat house, so we're ready to go.
Sweet H-Bomb.
I've got a couple of new jokes based on the creative act of viewing.
Leia?
I'm so happy to be alive and active, guys.
Mm-hmm. I don't know who you are.
I'm Vance, and I don't know anyone here, but I heard the conch.
That's enough for me, buddy. Chewbacca!
Glad to be back, Alain. 82 characters this year. I hope you like one of them.
Stefarino, my best friend and number one fan of the Sketchfest.
Mm-mm. Hey, just a fan. Feeling great, happy to be here. Guys, seriously, what's up?
All right, guys, this is my 22nd year doing sketch comedy, and honestly, it's been a great run. But let's face facts. Last year was a shit show. Lost a lot of good money. But hey, you know what? Maybe the good times are too good. And that's why this year I'm bringing in some real producers. I'd like you guys to meet Ilya, his smoking hot wife Vanya, and Valentin. They've done festivals all across Russia. Moscow, they're big in Moscow. St. Petersburg Sketch Comedy Festival. The Earls.
It is a true honor for me to be here today. I would just like to stress the fact that we will have fun and bring the vibe to a new level.
Yes. It's a great honor to be here with you. I've made wristbands for everyone.
Oh, wow, wristbands? What a great idea. That'd make a really cool souvenir.
Wow. That's so great. That's just really great.
So the plan is this year, guys, this is hard for me, but we gotta sell out. And I mean fully sell out. I don't mean some wimpy ass grant crap sell out. I mean sell all the way out. We got an energy drink sponsor. It's called Dragon Juice. I'm super proud of it. Tastes like your dreams coming true. Bullshit, Alain!
Hey, you don't talk to Alain like that. I will snap you in two, twig boy!
I'm just a part of my times, Keith, okay? Everybody's selling out these days. Get with it.
We used to be fucking poets, man.
We ain't poets no more, Keith! We ain't poets no more! Does anyone else have a problem with money? Speak now.
I could use the money.
That's what I thought. We all need this money. It's a good thing, okay? Now, in honor of the new era, I present to you the Sacred Comedy Conch. This conch carries in it the laughter of all sketch festivals past, and is a beacon to a future full of laughter and good times. I shall now blow in it to inaugurate the fest.
Crazy there.
I know, dude. I'm going back here.
what's up, baby?
Hey, honey. Nothing much.
Oh my god, this Sketchfest kickoff party? Crazy. We've been jumping chairs. Oh god. Hank arm wrestled this Valentin guy. There's all these Russians here. You'd love it.
Oh. Sure would.
So what's up though? Why are you calling so late?
This is tough. But it's over, babe. We're done.
I'm really drunk. And I don't need this kind of sadness. Are you being serious?
I'm really sorry, babe. But you'll always have Sketchfest.
Yeah. You're right. I'll always have Sketchfest. I knew you'd break my heart. I fucking knew it.
So did I. Have fun trying to make people laugh.
I regret everything I've ever said to you.
What's wrong, Naylan? Shit, you look terrible. You look like you just lost a contest for the most happy.
Hey, Mushik, you want the bump?
How you doing, new producer?
I'm doing great.
Yeah.